All right, YouTube, these are the Roscas de Reyes. What it is, it's a traditional a bread that is given out, well, for on the day would be this Friday, so on the 6th of January. What the tradition is, somebody hosts a party and they you know, for the family or friends, they invite them over. And then after they eat and, you know, have the party, they serve out this cake. They cut them up into pieces, and there's all depending on the size of the rosca, there's a little baby Jesus, little doll inside in there, and whoever gets that one gets to host the party. Is it February the 2nd, I think? So yeah, it's a tradition, and you know, however you want to vary it, some people, you know, that person hosts the party next year and then invites everybody over. Then they do the rosca. Whoever gets the baby again hosts the party in February. So the Rosca de Reyes is representative of the three kings, and in tradition, Mexico, and I should say many cultures actually, what the kids would put their hay in their shoes and put them outside their doors, and the thing with the hay is that the camels of the kings will eat the hay, and the kings will leave a gift inside the kids' shoes. So, yeah, very cool tradition. So anyways, I had to bite into one of them, you know, this one gets to go home, make sure that the bread is well cooked and stuff like that. And no, I did not get a baby Jesus. And I guess if you want to see what they look like, dang, yeah, that's what they look like. They're usually, traditionally, they're the white ones. But if you want to get fancy, you can throw those babies in there, you know? So, all right. So there you go. That's a small size. These are the large size. That's what it looks like finished. Yeah, I'm going to have to turn on the fan here, guys. Sorry, just to get some lighting. So that's what it looks like finished with the powdered sugar and all that stuff. And this is when it comes out of the oven. These are the mediums. Yep. And I got another medium over here. So anyways, that's it, guys. Black Punisher. I'm not out. I'll be back.